This is a multimeter. You've probably seen this before. If you've taken any basic electronics class, you know that this is used to measure voltage and impedance. What is impedance? Well, if you don't know, I'm not going to explain everything today. But the law of Ohm is what makes woofers go. For example, this dual 2-ohm driver. What does dual 2-ohm mean? 2 ohms dual means one 2-ohm impedance load per set of voice coils. Now, when bridging a woofer down, bridging the woofer in series, positive to positive, negative to negative, that would take 2 ohms down to 1. Why, you may ask? Well, when you connect voice coil to voice coil, polarity to polarity, and go to the woofer enclosure, it drops the absolute ohm load from the dual 2 to single 1. Now, what would that do if you ran it in parallel to increase the ohm load? Yes, you can increase the ohm load, actually, by going positive to negative and negative to the box and positive to the box. Now, what that does is it increases the ohm load and keeps it up high enough so if you have an amplifier that can't handle the low impedance load, that you won't fry your amplifier, fry your woofer. That is what makes dual voice coil woofers more costly, because they give you the versatility of going up or down. And that, in a nutshell, is a little bit over voice coil and the law of Ohm. Now, why is the multimeter and the law of Ohm important? If you're going to diagnose a problem, say if you have a fried woofer and you don't want to unload the box, you can place these terminal ends, positive and negative, to the terminal ends on your box and figure out. If it's not reading 1 ohm, if it's not reading 2 ohm, it's not reading 4 ohms, it's probably just reading blah, 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 a bunch of numbers across the screen, that means the woofer's probably toast. Or if it's just reading blank, that means it's probably nothing connected to the woofer or to the connection on the box. So you should unload the terminal itself, check the terminal connection on the enclosure, and try to figure it out. So maintenance, versatility, multimeter, the law of Ohm.